crafty effort by Democrats to try to discredit the Supreme Court at a time when they don't like the rulings that are coming out. And even if, you know, you can cherry pick through some of the rulings and you might find, you know, a majority of Americans who don't necessarily agree with every ruling. But that's sort of not the point of the Supreme Court. The Supreme Court is supposed to be, you know, outside the purview of electoral politics, which is the whole point of having that third branch. But Democrats are very upset about this. They have decided to try to do everything they can to vilify the specific members of the court. We have seen them, by, you know, calling justices by name, making threats about against justices by name. They're creating a very hostile environment. Again, this is not the way the Supreme Court is supposed to work. And but I think that it goes to show just how desperate they are, because they have sort of relied on the judiciary for decades now to get things through that they can't get through electorally through the political system. And so, you know, all of these threats, I don't think that they, I think that they would take advantage of them if they could, because we've seen, you know, the lengths they'll go to win their political arguments, even if it's outside of the political system. But I ultimately think that, I don't think they'll be successful, largely because I think that the upcoming elections are going to serve some pretty just desserts to Democrats now in Congress.
President Biden saying that the court was not normal, and at the same time saying that those steps we just mentioned by progressives would be a mistake. He thinks that it would make the court more political. We'll see who wins out on that. But Charles, thank you, Charlie Hurt. Appreciate it.
I'm Steve Doocy.
I'm Brian Kilmeade.
And I'm Ainsley Earhart. And click here to subscribe to the Fox News YouTube page to catch our hottest interviews and most compelling analysis.
Liberals are lashing out after losing big at the Supreme Court. Landmark rulings on student loans, affirmative action, and religious rights have radical Democrats acting like spoiled children who didn't get their way.
This far-right extremist imbalanced Supreme Court, which seeks to make history for all the wrong reasons.
They are basically reinterpreting congressional statute to fit their ideological preconceptions.
I support expanding the Supreme Court because we have a radical extreme supermajority on the Supreme Court.
We need Supreme Court ethics reform. And we need term limits.
We really need to be having conversations about judicial review as a check on the courts as well.
Please join the conversation. Put your comments and suggestions below in the comment section. Thank you for subscribing to this news channel. You will be notified of any breaking news and new post as you become part and parcel of the MCAD TV family. Please like and share MCAD TV. We love you all. Please support MCAD TV Foundation by joining membership and visiting Amazon UK to purchase the displayed books to aid our orphanage projects across Africa.